everyone, it's Apari here, and welcome back to another brand new Animal Jam video, everybody. And today, guys, we actually have another brand new Animal Jam update because Animal Jam just randomly decided to release an AJ update on Friday, which is not the update day, so I'm not really sure why they didn't just do it yesterday on Thursday. But whatever, I'm sure Animal Jam knows what they're doing, and yeah, so let's just go ahead and spin my member daily spin here, and then I will get right into the newspaper. So, yep, obviously, I got 3 diamonds. And by the way, stop, kitty, stop. My cat is, like, sitting on my desk right now, and she's rubbing up against the webcam, so I'm sorry if that like moves at any point in this video or you like hear some cat tail rubbing up against the mic. Well, then you know what it's gonna be. But anyways, here's the newspaper, guys, and oh my god, this looks absolutely amazing because it looks exactly like the blackout spike promotion that they had with the purple question marks in the background and then the items on the front page. So right here it says spring has come early, so that's awesome. I don't know how it's come early, but I guess we'll have to see by reading this newspaper. And on the left side it says, in celebration of the new season, 2 spring items will be for sale in the diamond shop every day. 1 spring version of a popular item and 1 item never before seen in Jamaa. And be sure to log in every day to pick up all 12 new spring items. So, oh my god, guys, it looks like we're getting a bunch of new spring items here, along with a bunch of awesome returning items as well. And I think they're all going to be basically spring colored. So this is awesome, guys. And I am definitely looking forward to seeing what items came out in the diamond shop today. So I think this is like the only page in the newspaper though, because I think Animal Jam just did the thing where they only changed the first page. Like, they did this when the member daily spin came out, and they only changed the first page. So yeah, I guess this is the only thing that's happening in this update. And now let's just go to the diamond shop and see what spring items have come out, because I am really interested in this and I really want to see what Animal Jam is doing here. So let's click on the clothing items, and oh my god, whoa, dude, there's a new spring elf tail armor. Dude, that is amazing. Look at the color of that. That looks awesome. And okay, I'm gonna give that away later on in the video, but I have to decline this trade for now. And also, they released a spring flower braid, which is a completely new item, and this is pretty much only made for girls, but whatever, it still looks cool, so I'm definitely gonna buy one of them. But I am just in love with this new spring elf tail armor. That looks amazing. Like, seriously, guys, look at that. It looks awesome. And I bet on a fox it would look really good, and on a raccoon, because those are both animals that elf tail armors look really good on. So yeah, I need to take this orange long collar off my trade list, but then I'm gonna buy those items and I'm gonna try to make some awesome spring looks with them. And then also later on in the video, I have a sneak peek to share with you guys that Animal Jam shared with me in the DM that I have with them and a bunch of other jammers. So I'm gonna share that with you guys after I make a couple looks with this new spring elf tail armor. So let's go ahead and buy this now. And then I'm also going to buy, what is this thing called? The spring flower braid. I'm gonna buy that as well. And on the polar bear, it definitely does not look good. So I'm gonna take it off the polar bear and I need to put back on the gingerbread hat that I was wearing, because my brother Joe would probably get a little bit mad if I wasn't wearing it. And then also I need to wear, what was I wearing? I think it was the scorpion tail, or actually no, my brother wore the dinosaur tail, so there we go. And now, guys, I'm going to switch into a fox, because that is the animal that you can make a pretty good elf tail armor look on. So where is the fox? Where is it? There it is. And oh my god, guys, I can't believe Animal Jam just came out with another elf tail armor. Like, that is seriously one item that everyone in the game likes, and I'm sure that you guys are probably really happy about this too, like just as much as I am, because that is an awesome item. And I'm pretty sure throughout the week AJHQ is also going to be releasing more items that have the same color scheme as the like the spring color and the tail armor, so we can make even better looks as the week goes on. But now I'm gonna name my fox Swaggy the Swag, as I always do. And lastly, now I just need the word swag. I think I just passed over it. Okay, there we go. My fox is ready. Swaggy the Swag, let's buy him. So welcome, my new animal, to the Apari family, you know. And let's see if anybody in the diamond shop right now has made any looks with the spring tail armor, because I want to see like if there's any inspiration I can take from anyone else. And oh, look at this person, Julian382. Look at that. She's wearing a golden tiara, a golden samurai sword, a leaf necklace, a lucky leg armor. I think that's what she's wearing. And then also on the tail, look at that beautiful, beautiful spring tail armor. Like, that looks so cool. Oh my god, I need to put it on right now. Bam! And off the bat, I'm already pretty disappointed, because this green that I have as my primary right now doesn't match the green on the tail. And then also this green, I'm assuming, I think it might match it a little bit better. But I just hate when Animal Jam does this, when they release an item that has a color on it that's not on the color palette that we can choose from, because then it becomes pretty much impossible to make like a look that goes together like perfectly. I don't really know, but it's pretty sad. So for now, I'm just gonna work with what I got here. And then for the secondary color, I'm gonna go for this yellow that's also on the tail. So I think it might be that yellow right there that matches that perfectly. And then for the eyes, I'm gonna go with a pink, just because it matches the pink on the tail. So there we go. And I'm gonna make them different eyes. I think I'm gonna go with those ones right there, just because those look cool. And then finally, just to match the light color scheme that we're going with right now, I think I'm gonna go for a white for the pattern. And that looks pretty good so far. I think the spring look is already off to a good start, but now the leg item is calling out to me, guys. I'm already knowing what I'm gonna put on the legs, and that is some pink elf bracelets. I just think that looks perfect. I think there's just enough pink right on the legs to match with the pink on the tail, and then also the pink on the eyes and the ears, so that looks really good. I like the pink elf bracelets with this outfit. And now for the body item, what are we gonna go for this? Oh, the rare hula skirt looks like a spring item, so let's see here. And that looks pretty good, but I'm not a girl, so I don't think I'm gonna wear that. And then, oh, we also have a heart balloon right here, which kind of looks okay, but I feel like it's too far away from the look, like it's floating all the way up there, and it doesn't really connect with the look that good as much as I want it to, so maybe a cream worn would go better. So let's wear a cream worn, and oh, that actually does look pretty good. I love that right now. Like, the amount of cream on the back right now is just enough, and it matches perfectly with the tail and then the cream right under the eyes, so I really like that. And now time for the spike, or the neck item, and I don't know why I just called it a spike. Well, I guess it's because that's like the only neck item that's good, and I don't think I have any neck items that actually would go good on this look right now, so I'm either gonna have to trade for one, or I could get a cream beard, because I feel like a cream beard could go pretty good on this look as well. And now I'm just gonna pick one last item for the head, and what about this rare woven hat? Like, that doesn't even look that bad, actually, because, you know, it's springtime, there's a butterfly on it, and the only thing I have to do right now is just incorporate that brown color into the look. So what if I change this from white to the dark brown here? Like, I don't know, that doesn't look that bad. So for now, I think I'm just gonna pass on the rare woven hat, because I don't think I can incorporate the brown into this look that good, but let's find a different item that would go good on my head right now. And oh, dude, look at this icicle horn. That green goes perfectly with the green on my outfit, and then also it matches the white that I'm using for the pattern, so how about that? Let's X out of here, and I actually like that a lot, but the neck area just looks so empty without a neck item or a spike collar on, so I don't know. I think for now I'm just gonna use this diamond shop spike collar on the look, because it does have the white that I'm using, and I think it looks okay on the outfit, but if I find anything else in the future, I'll be sure to put it on this look, because right now I don't really love how the spike collar looks on this outfit, but I can deal with it for now. All right, and now guys, I'm going to tell you guys what Animal Jam just showed to me in the DM, and that is actually a sneak peek of two items coming later this week, which is going to be on Saturday. So the next returning item that's going to be coming back in the spring set color is going to be the tiki mask, which looks really cool, and I'll put a picture of that on the screen right now so you guys know it's going to be coming out tomorrow. And then also the item that's going to be taking the place of the spring flower braids, since these are obviously both items that are going to be in the diamond shop for a day only, is going to be a spring double ribbon bow, which I will also pop up on the screen right now. So yeah guys, as you can see, these are both pretty cool items, and you can expect to see them tomorrow in the diamond shop, or at 2 a.m. tonight if you stay up and just want to get them early. But yeah, I'm assuming these two items right here are going to be the rarest out of any spring items that Animal Jam is going to come out with, because obviously these are the first items that are coming out, and these are also going to be the items that are in the diamond shop for the least amount of time, because usually what Animal Jam would do when the spikes were out is that they would come out with them at 2 a.m. every single night, but these items right here actually just came out at 4 p.m. so there's a lot of people that aren't even going to get a chance to get them. So make sure if you're watching this video right now and these items are still available in the diamond shop to purchase them, because you never know if they're going to become rare someday or something like that. And also make sure to get them just because they're really cool. I mean, this spring elf tail armor is probably one of my favorite items that Animal Jam's ever come out with already, just because I like the fact that Animal Jam is taking the seasons and implementing them into cool items that everyone likes, like the tail armors, the spikes, and everything like that. So yeah guys, definitely look forward to tomorrow for that mask and the ribbon that's going to be coming out into the diamond shop, and be on the lookout for those two items. But now let's just jump right into today's daily giveaway, because I think that's pretty much it for this update. So today guys, for the daily giveaway, I'm back on the account Voldemort, because I do have a lot of awesome items on here, and today I'm going to be giving away this purple rare long collar in the comment section down below. And all you have to do to have a chance at winning it is just one, leave a like on this video, and two, be subscribed to my channel. And then after you do that, just three, leave a comment in the comment section down below letting me know if you guys like these spring items or this spring item set that Animal Jam is going to be releasing in the diamond shop, because I really like it and I want to know what you guys feel about it. But yeah, with that being said, now I am going to send away the orange long that I was just getting traded for at the beginning of the video, because I couldn't give that away yesterday because I couldn't log on to my account. So the winner was LiddyBear5000, and I'm just going to go ahead and send them the orange long right now. So here you go, and hopefully you enjoy that, Liddy Bear. But with that being said, there's just one more thing that I need to tell you guys about this whole diamond shop thing, and that is that Animal Jam told me there's also going to be non-member items coming out into the diamond shop. So for you non-members out there, you can still log on and take part in this promotion that Animal Jam is doing for spring. But yeah, now with all that being said, I think that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. So as always, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button right in the face, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out.